It's good to go. Really appreciate the feel, ladies and gents. Austin here with Soccer Breakers FC. We got another case of 2022-23 Topps Merlin Chrome. It's going to be PYT number 120. Before we get started, if you guys haven't done so yet, make sure you hit the subscribe button right there below. If you guys are watching the video or the stream, do us a favor. Give us a thumbs up. Really helps us out. Really appreciate it. If you guys are interested in joining the breaks, make sure you join the Facebook group, Soccer Breakers FC. Also, check us out on Instagram, Soccer Breakers, Soccer Breakers East. All right, guys, before we get started, we got to do this series or team filler here for the remaining spots. We have Man City, Fenerbahce, Barca, Juve, Man City, others, Alvarez, and Nene. You guys know the drill. We reroll Snake Eyes, otherwise we go with it. Is everybody loaded up? Ethan down to Jamie. 6 and a 2, 2 and a 6. We're going 8 times. Top spot gets Holland. On 8. Good luck. 8. Caleb. On top, it's on 8. Congrats, Caleb. You got Holland. Jonathan, you got Fenerbahce. Jiki, Barca. Justin P, you got Juventus. Caleb, you also got Man City, others. Dave, you got Alvarez. Woon, you got Neymar. Sorry, Joseph, Jamie, and Ethan. You guys got a graded card from yours truly. It's international sports cards. Yeah, man, I've never done auctions until like this past year, though. I quit doing auctions for like 6 years. And then I finally started doing them again. And it's like every time I do a round of auctions, it's always somebody with zero feedback screwing it up. What's funny is, like, on that same card, I had somebody message me and say, can we work out a deal on this? And I'm like, no, good luck with the bidding. And they're like, but yeah, if it doesn't get paid for, can we work out a deal? And I'm like, I'm like, okay. I was like, you're probably the guy with the zero feedback. Hey, you never know, Dave. You never know. Yeah, it's International Sports Cards on eBay. That's my name on eBay. International Sports Cards. Hey, he just paid. He just paid for it. That's hilarious. It might be lurking, yeah. It might be. I still block zero feedback. That's good, though. He's being cordial. I mean, I was real professional, you know? I wasn't like Vinny Jr. in 150. I messaged him though. I was like, hey, if you don't pay for this like in the next hour, I'm canceling. I'm one of those guys. Junior. You think so, get Mark? Think that's it? I wish they would like come up with something to do that. To where like once the auction ends it automatically takes it out. Yeah, that'd be sick. That's for Terra. Alright, Prism EPL is next. It's got 6 left. EPL Prism 25 is next to break, guys. Grab your spots. He probably is lurking here. Oh, look, there we go. Layout, autograph. There we go. AC Milan. Starting us off. Noel. Yeah, that was funny. Here I am complaining. But he pays. Hey, that's fine with me, though. As long as he pays. As long as he pays or communicates, I'm good. No, I just have a bunch of random stuff that I never get listed. Alejandro. Yeah, it's just random, like my sorting guy, he just goes through and picks them out. So it's completely random. Ronaldo. Alright, we need a sick case. Need one of those crazy cases. Yeah, I'm excited too. Can't believe we did it. We finally did it. Yellow jersey. Rory Rieger. Oh, Dave. Yeah, I got a lot of the Havertz. Ben Seeger. A lot of the habits. Dave, you need to ask Cyrus. I think he's got a ton of Payless. That was a gift, man. I can't do it. Aguero. Alright. Finally got sleeves in today. I gotta go pick them up. You were alive to rip PYT. Oh, that's funny. Frank Ricard. It's finally going. I can't believe it. He it's because we had the code wrong. So like when we posted it to the Facebook group, he put on there Prism 15, but it was really EPL Prism 15. So that was probably one reason. That's why nobody was buying it. They're like, man, that code doesn't work. I think I was pushing that too, Prism 15, like on the other streams as well, so. That's why it wouldn't fill. Gory. Oh man, hope you get feeling better, Taylor. Enzo. Super Fracker. Gold. Fabio Moretti. Ozerball. Upacano. For Bayer. See, look at there. Auction just ended. He paid right away. Well, that's how you do it. Why is it so hard? Leo. Oh, come on, we need more where that came from. We need a red. Thiago Alcantara. Liverpool. Lewandowski. Yes. Holland covering it up. Kyogo for Celtic. Jeffrey. I got six left in EPL Prism. I can't believe it. Jota. Six left in EPL Prism. Don't forget, use code EPLPRISM15. Get 15% off. Copenhagen. Kevin Heath. Yeah. No, man. I was going to see Leon over there. What's up, Leon? Kevin swiped him. Should be good. It's good on my end. Hopefully we're good. All right, come on. Two match balls. Two match balls. Come on. Yeah, they typically go out on Monday. Yeah, I typically ship the sours every Monday. Sometimes it's Tuesday, but they'll definitely be there by Wednesday. But like I said, majority of the time, It ships on Monday. Match ball. Let's go. Oh, come on, we need something insane. We need a Leo or a Holland. One time. One of Cyrus's infamous middle of the night drops. I'll never forget, man. When he used to break Nor. I got Messi every time. I had Messi like 20 breaks in a row. And then the one time I fell asleep and he posted like 4 a.m. my time. Somebody else got him. Very next day, he opened it and it was a Messi spotlight. I ended up buying it though from the guy for $2,500. Early home, Joe. Then sold it for $35,000. So, not too bad. Martinelli. I'll never forget that heartbreak. I'm waking up at 6 a.m. about to go to work. Just pulled the Messi spotlight. Yeah, sold for $35,000. No, man, not much of a wall. Needed to heat up. No, I'm not from Argentina. No, Ali Cho. It's my team, though. Oh, yeah, I knew a few people, too, Edward. Yeah, luckily it was still when they were redeeming them. It was in the time frame. Way back. Send you a Rooney instead? Wow. Yeah, they did the same thing to Josh LaRocca. Collini autograph. To 99. Collini. Whatever sign over, I've seen him in this. Yeah. Oh, that one was heartbreak. Stands out in my mind. Happened a few times on iMac too. The first couple iMacs. Yeah, they gotta fix it, man. They're horrible. I got six left in prism. Somebody grab them. Save us from doing the filler. Holland's gone, so. Good luck, Alex, man. see here. All right, Robert. Have a good one. Pedri. You got one today? So 8 months. Jeez Louise. That's crazy. Magasa. Casado. You ever go to the National? You can trade him in at the National. See, Dave? Bang. Julian Alvarez. Renaissance. Dave on a filler tear this week. Get Merck. We need to, man. We need to. Here you go, TK. I think we might be going to the UK this year. Gotta go talk with Tops UK. I think so, Edward. Yeah, I think so. Tops, I still got a Max Verstappen 2021 Tops Auto. I gotta call them. I've been meaning to call them lately. I keep forgetting. They've had it forever. like, he hasn't signed the stickers for those, for that set. I'm like, but you've released it in other sets already. They're like, yeah, but the ones that were designated for that set haven't been signed yet. I'm like, what? I gotta call him back next week. I gotta get on that. Junior again. Need my max auto. Stone. Got it. Yeah. No, I'd definitely be for sale. I don't know. Wasn't that the first? 2021 was the first year he won the championship, right? Should be a good one. There's no comps on it, though, I don't think. Because nobody's got theirs yet. According to what they told me. Greasy. Really? Yeah, I think I opened a few. Actually, yeah, I opened a few cases, like two or three, and hit one. The max. Well, that'd be cool. Merlin. Gold Upacano. Some Musiala. Purple, come on. Be somebody sick. Come on. Where are we going? We're going this way. We got red. Ten of 15 goat number. Gabriel Martinelli. Arsenal. Oh. problem. Thank you, man. Congrats. I need more where that came from. I need a super fractor. $4,000 points, wow. Four boxes left. Oh yeah, we always save it till the end. Yeah, we always make you guys sweat it out. Give us another one. Boom, Denny. Two match balls. Let's go. All right. That's what I'm talking about. Good luck, everybody. Can you be? Yeah, we've been getting a lot of cases with two match balls. Jamal Musiala. These stupid sleeves. Pedri. All right, guys, let's close out EPL Prism. EPL Prism is up next. Six left when we started. There's Cyrus. Cyrus just went live on YouTube, guys. Leaf Gold. Leaf Gold and MLS. Scarfing down the water over there. Are you freaking kidding me? Oh, no. How about a third Upacano autograph? All right, We'll give us two Messis and we'll be alright. One, two, three. Oh, no, no, no. Merlin, what are you doing to us, Merlin? Here you go, Edward. Two refractors. Casado. We got a green Aiden Graf. Travis Simmons. Oh, come on. Oh my goodness. Dia with the magic marker. AC Malone. Fabio. Juve's filler, Justin P. Felix. Zobazly. Alejandro. Leo match ball and a Holland match ball. Kind of match play. Gotta be my dude. Orange. Come on. So we go. Kamari. Salzburg. 25. 20 of 25. Well, you good? Cody Yakpo to 150. Liverpool. It's not Alcantara. Marcus Edwards. Gold Phil Foden, 13 of 50. Let's go. Phil Foden. Filler? Man City others. Caleb. All right, last box mojo. Come on. We got two match balls coming up. Not one, but two. Charlie Simmons. Enzo. Enzo. Chelsea boys, Rick. Again. Naif. Oh, somebody asked when Justin and Tom's coming back. Tom is coming back on the 23rd, guys. Tom will be back in the house on the 23rd. Paulo Dybala. Benjamin Heinrichs for Leipzig. No. No. No, we don't do do UK anymore. We will be soon, though. No, Alejandro. Yep, Tom's coming back. Then he'll go back about 3 months after that and get him up and running over there. Yori Rieger. Yeah, we stopped that a while back. Just wasn't working out. Darwin Nunez. Yeah, that's just something I try to do so you guys don't get nothing. I'm running out of slabs, though. I don't know how much longer I'll be able to do it. I need to start selling some, too. Come up with something else. I guess two match balls, not one, two match balls. Here we go. Good luck, good luck. Biting's my style. Is he using it? He's doing it my way? Jorginho, Arsenal, oh, Jorginho, yeah, it's definitely quicker. Definitely quicker my way. Tom. All right, come on. This might say. Come on. Going this way? I'm going this way. Mudrick for the Chelsea boys. Almost got the Adidas on there. For the Chelsea boys. We got Chelsea boys. Rick. There you go, Rick. Thicker than that one. What is that one? Thicker.
Really, you need to ran over.
Yo, Rick. Little Mudrick. Mudrick match ball. Alright guys, let's do the recap. Alright guys, recap time. PYT number 120. We got the greens, the 350. Some Alejandro. 299. Alejandro again. 275. to 250. I got the greens to 199 to 150. To 99. Junior. 75 Rooney. We got Phil Foden, Fabio to 50, and then oranges to 25. Kyogo and Dijon. Autographs. Three Upacanos, two base and 1/50. We got a Cody Yakpo to 150. We got a Rafael Leao. We got a Collini to 99. We got a Martinelli to 15. We got a Fabio Moretti to 10. We had a Julian Alvarez Renaissance. You know, Dave, we had a Jorginho for Arsenal. Oh my goodness. Ing Riley. Jorginho and then Mudrick for Chelsea, boys. And that does it, guys. So PYT number 120. You guys check out the website, SoccerBreakersFC.com.